and picked off by Benimon. Sends it into the corner, left corner three from Burwell's all net.
Turnovers and in transition.
Already five turnovers for the Cats, and they create one there as Trey Blue steps in and picks off a pass. Trey takes it down the left side and lays it off the window for two. Get pass to the far side. Clancy Ruggs got it there. Back up top, three ball in the way for Blue. He got it. Blue sheds the defender, overheads a pass to Vocal, fires down low to Kilpatrick, who lays it in. Jerome Hairston back out there for Towson. Luke Gaffel pulls up, free throw line, knocks it down and one. Dribbles over to the left wing. Gets a ball screen, give and go. Back to Benimon. He takes it strong and lays it up and in with the finger roll. Lean, 210 pounds. 340 left in the half. Apfel catches the pass outside the left block. Powers his way in. Shoots over Parker Rivera and banks it in.
Keep the ball alive for the Cats.
Second bite at the apple. Brian Vocal wants a three. Give him a three. All net. Pretty as they come for Brian Vocal. For Vocal, behind the back to Carissimo. Strong along the left baseline to the right side. Apfel pulls. Swish. Here's Vocal. Spin move to the free throw line. Spins back, middle of the paint. Kick out, Kilpatrick. The freshman wants three. He buries it. They've won 12 in a row here at Patrick, trying to make it 13 tonight. Vocal dumps it down to Apfel, flings it up, off the window. Count it, and the harm. Oh, baby. Down low, Parker Rivera. Attacks right block, goes up. Blocked from behind by Apfel, out of bounds. Got him out with a two-point lead. Sandra drives down the right side, takes it in, switches to the left and lays it up and in.
To kind of put it down their throat.
Jerrell Benimon, 23-8, as Apfel takes a pass down low, steps to his left and lays it in, dribbling out near midcourt. 15 on the shot clock, ball knocked away by Hairston. He comes back the other way with Carissimo on his hip, lays it up and in.
Roll.
Sandro Carissimo throws the ball, Hairston picks it up. Here he comes back the other way. 43 seconds left, dumps it middle of the lane for Damas, who lays it up and in, and Towson takes the lead. Catamounts last lost on December 30th of 2011 in this building as Trey Blue leans in, fires a three, and banks it in! Second shot on the way, front iron, backboard and through. 67-64, 10.4 seconds left. Catamounts coming back, trying to tie. Carissimo across the timeline, steps into a three, off the back iron, no good. Rebound batted around, taken there by Benimon. He's fouled with 1.6 remaining.
We got beat by Towson. They beat us in almost every phase of the game, and they deserved to win that game. We weren't ready to play again coming out of the locker room and dug ourselves a hole, turned the ball over way too much, shot terrible from the free throw line, got killed in the paint. And we just got beat through and through. So give them credit. We have to go back and continue to get better tomorrow. And we'll see how the guys respond on Saturday.